Assalamu alaikum and greetings. I am Shahira Erisa binti Shariza with my matriculation number of S5C43. I will be presenting my final year project which entitled Computation Analysis Towards Ortho, Meta, Opara, Senior Phenotypic Carbazone Isomers, via Gaussian Zero Net Software. For this research, I have been supervised by Dr. Ma'wa Sukarni bin Osman. So this is the table of content which I will be discussing on introduction, methodology and progress results. First, lithiosamine carbazone, or can be known as TSC, is an organic sulfur compound with general formula of R1, R2, CL1N, and HCS, and H2, where it consists of sulfur atom that was placed between both of nitrogen atoms. TSC can be produced by reacting semi-carbazide with any selected carbonic group, such as aldehyde or ketone, through a condensation reaction. TSC was commonly used as a ligand for transition metals. Thus, it is well known among the researchers due to its metacrylating properties in order to allow them to create a metal complexes compound with their special geometries. It is also considered as a flexible ligand since it has the ability to coordinate with numerous transition and main group metal ions. It has also been reported by Moradi and Zer in 2018 that this metal semi-carbazone complexes had discovered few applications in biology. These are the semi-carbazone derivative and their applications. Next, we move to the problem statement. Terciary carbazones are a group of chemicals in which it is responsible for biological activity. Most previous researchers have concentrated on pharmacological features due to their efficacy in terms of biological activity. However, only a few of them have studied and discovered the effects of ortho, meta, or para terciary carbazone isomers that could be useful in a wide range of treatments. It has proved quite difficult to identify the effects of electron withdrawing group of tighter molecule. Therefore, computation analysis software such as Gaussian 09 and Gaussian 5.0.9 is essential to solve this problem.
The objective of this research are to study the theoretical analysis of HOMO-LUMO, MEP, FTIR, NMR, and UV-visible by using Gaussian 09 and Gaussian 5.0.9 software. Besides, to analyze the effects of electron withdrawing group on absorption on both IR frequency and UV-visible energy, NMR shifted, HOMO-LUMO energy, and MEP region. Next, for the methodology part. In this study, the methodology is based on computational work utilizing Gaussian 09 and Gaussview 5.0.9 software package program. The quantum chemical calculation computed have been carried out at Vichy and level with the regular 6311 GDP selected as pesticide. There are several parameters that involve in the computational analysis such as IR, NMR, UVs, MEP, HOMO and LUMO that can be observed in this software. Based on the analysis and database obtained from both of these software package programs, the result will further analyze on the effects of electron withdrawing group. And these are the steps involved in this research. And lastly, the progress result for this research. In optimization data analysis of these isomers, based on the result, CC bond length in the 6-member ring was observed to fall at 1.396. The optimized bond length of CC in phenyl ring was found in the range between 1.39 to 1.4 by Vichy LYP with 6311 GDP level. In C double S, we can observe that the bond length in between the same range which is 1.6 to 1.7. Previous researchers suggested that the CH bond length might be slightly different due to the charge distributions in carbon atom of the phenyl ring. Phenyl ring will distort the valence electron clouds of hydrogen atom, in which resulting in higher carbon force constant and lower the bond length of carbon. Additionally, the bond length of C2N of these isomers are 1.15 by Vichy LYP method. Next, for the bond angle. For the bond angle, the C2S bond angle for AA1, AA2 and AA3 molecules were consistent with the sp2 hybrid character of carbon. Next, for the HOMO-LUMO analysis. From this analysis, it shows that the energy gap of AA1 molecule is 4.4101, AA2 is 4.5495, while AA3 is 4.5149. This indicates that AA2 molecule has higher energy gap compared to AA1 and AA3 molecules. This is the list of formulae and chemical parameters of terciary carbazone isomers. To be summarized, it shows that the smaller energy gap contribute to higher reactivity, greater intermolecular actions, approach degeneracy, more stable and lead to a soft system. Based on the table, the value of energy gap in increasing order are AA1, AA3 and lastly AA2, which is 4.5495. For the stability of terciary carbazone isomers, we observe that AA1 is the most stable molecule compared to the AA2 and AA3 molecules. As a conclusion, AA1 molecule with the energy gap of 4.4101 has smaller energy gap which lead to the most stable molecule, most reactive which can easily donate an electron to the LUMO region. Hence, the molecule is said to be soft molecules. On the other hand, AA2 molecule with the energy gap of 4.5495 has higher energy gap which is less stable, less reactive and is tend to become hard molecule. Lastly, for the MEP analysis. This analysis is used to investigate the molecular structure and provide a visual method for understanding molecular polarity. The negative regions are mainly localized on the sulfur atom of the potassium microbosome group indicate there is a possible site for electrophilic reactivity, whereas the positive regions are localized on hydrogen atom show that the site for nucleophilic attack. According to the result, the C11S potassium microbosome group show the red and yellow colors on electrophilic region. The C11N shows a red region, which is due to the contribution of lone pair of electrons of nitrogen atom. For hydrogen bond bonded with nitrogen, it is mainly localized on blue region and suitable for nucleophilic attack. And lastly, the neutral zone, which is in green color, indicate that there is a hydrogen bonded to the phenyl ring. Enclosed is my references and gun chart. That's all from me. Thank you for your attention.